everybody. It's me, Robert Nichols from Boston Trust Realty Group. And today I want to talk about hard money lending. What it is, what it isn't, how it works, and how you can benefit from it if you are looking to invest in real estate. I work with a lot of retail buyers and investors alike, and I get the same questions time and time again, especially from investors as far as hard money goes. And I have helped many of my investor clients acquire hard money loans as well. So the first question I typically get is, does hard money require credit? And the simple answer is no, it does not. And here's why. Hard money lending is asset-based lending, meaning it's all about the equity in the property. If you're purchasing a property that needs work, the hard money lender is going to assess it based on, okay, you're getting it at this price. If you fix it up, it's going to be worth such and such value. If that value is high enough, hard money lenders, they care less about your credit and more about the asset, because if things go wrong and you know what hits the fan, the lender is going to take over that property and they're going to want to make sure that their interest is protected. So it's more based on the asset and less based on the principal, meaning you. It's less about you and more about the property itself. The second question I get is, do hard money lenders get a cut of the deal when it closes? And the simple answer to that is also no. And the reason this is hard money lending works very much like a mortgage, like bank lending. The only difference is the term of the loan and the interest rate. So typically, if you go to a bank and get a 30-year fixed mortgage, you're looking at paying anywhere from a 4 to 5% interest rate, and that's pretty much standard for retail buyers. Now, as far as hard money goes, if you're looking for a loan, you're looking at paying more likely a 13 to 15% interest rate, plus a few points, and we can get into points later, and your term is only going to be anywhere from 6 months to a year. So again, typical lending is, 30-year fixed, 4 to 5% interest rate with a 30-year fixed term. Hard money, on the other hand, is a 6 to 12-month term and a 13 to 15% interest rate. So those are the two most common questions I get in regards to hard money. I will be talking more about this in the weeks to come, and stay tuned for more information about hard money loans and how they work. I hope you found this helpful. Have a great day.